Hi, I'm Lakshpal and I'm a new legal intern in LEXIS AND COMPANY. And today's topic is law of contracts. And in law of contracts, we will learn about classification of offer. So in this video, we will learn about journal offer. A journal offer is an offer that is made to the world at large. The genesis of journal offer came about from the landmark cases of Carlyle versus Carbolic Smoke Bomb Company. A company by the name Carbolic Smoke Bomb offered through an advertisement to pay £100 to anyone who could contract increasing epidemic influenza, colds, or any disease caused by the cold after taking its medicine according to the prescribed instruction. It was also added that £1,000 have been deposited in Alliance Bank, showing us sincerity in the matter. One customer, Ms. Carlin, used the medicine and contracted influenza and hence sued the company for the reward. The defendant gave the argument that the offer was not made with an intention to enter into a legal binding agreement, rather was only to cut the sales of the company. Moreover, they also contended that an offer had to be made to a specific person, and here the offer was not to any specific person, and hence they are not obliged to the claimant. So, valid of the fulfillment of the condition is necessary in a journal offer.